In this clip, we're going to take a look at a 2-burst-4 defensive rush. This is a playoff game in the KHL. Let's go to the teaching points. The defense should pressure up on the play and make a check at the blue line. Force the player into the dead zone. Keep the ice divided. Man-to-man coverage after the blue line. Keep your stick out in front of you and on the ice. Let's go to the clip. The defense needs to read this play, pressure up, and make body contact with the forward at the blue line. Number 7 here should pressure up and make the body check. He should play the body and force the player into the dead zone. He should take a good angle and make contact with the player. He should pressure up and make body contact. Look in front. There's 2 players checking 1 player. Number 12 is going to leave his man. You should have man-to-man coverage after the blue line, and there's a goal. We'll watch one more time. The defense should have a stick on the ice and should play the body, keep the ice divided. There's 2 players checking 1 in front of the net. It should be man-to-man coverage after the blue line.